Questo è il luogo in cui è nata Internet.
Entriamo in questo posto molto speciale. Quella macchina laggiù è il primo componente di Internet. Questo è materiale militare, ha un odore unico. Da qui fu inviato il primo messaggio e iniziò una rivoluzione.
Surveillance capitalism emulates a sort of centuries-old pattern of how capitalism grows, but with a very dark twist. It turns out we're kind of out of territories to commodify. Google discovered what may be the last virgin wood, and that turns out to be our private experience. Google claimed our private experience as free raw material to be translated into behavioral data. These data would be collected from every domain. It began online, as you all know, but it now reaches far beyond online. Who's got an Alexa in their kitchen? Who's got a TV that listens? Who's walking down the street, not only passing the CCTV cameras, which are public sector, but the tech companies have fought for the right to be able to take our faces from any public space without our ever knowing. Forget about consent. Forget about the right to combat. So now these data are being amassed. They are valued for their rich predictive signals. They are shunted into complex supply chains of data flows. They are conveyed, picture those old-fashioned conveyor belts, conveying them right into the factory. But what is this factory? It's a computational factory. It's called AI, artificial intelligence. But like any factory, it makes products. In this case, it makes prediction products. What's computed are predictions of our behavior. Turns out there are a lot of businesses who have a keen interest in knowing what we will do soon and later. First to sell us targeted ads, but it doesn't stop there. There are all kinds of reasons to know what we will do in the future. What price to sell us their service or their product. Whether or not to give us an insurance policy and at what level of cost. Whether or not to give us a mortgage or a bank loan. There are lots and lots of reasons they want to be able to predict our behavior. So these prediction products are sold to business customers in a new kind of marketplace, strictly interested in what we will do in the future. These are markets that trade exclusively in human futures. That's what they do. Surveillance capitalists are selling certainty, not to us, but to business customers. Based on deep, deep data and broad, broad data that's about us, but that's not for us. It's about us, but it's not intended to sell our, to solve our problems, but to meet the goals of its business customers.